Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.